fishermen of Newfoundland, those fishermen some more. They came each year in the springtime for to fish on the Labrador. But soon the fish, they were all gone, and the fur, it was the same. And the natives suffered silently in the land God gave to Cain. Well, the years went by, and as time passed, the companies moved in. Ore and wood and hydropower extraction did begin. And the jet planes soar, they dive and roar, low level o'er the ground. And the caribou no longer pass for fear of that deadly sound. Labrador, the jobs are growing thin. For 30 years the ores come out and nothing's gone back in. Will we go the way of Shefferville, where the white man left in vain? They gave it back to the native son in the land God gave to Cain. Oh Labrador, oh Labrador, what does your future hold? 'Cause we never will return again to those wilderness days of old, to trap and hunt on the height of land where the caribou's not the same. We drove